What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Greedy Draft here on MTG Arena. The Greedy Draft, before we get started, is you draft three packs, you keep the cards you draft, but there's a twist. Everyone can play two lands a turn. You start with nine cards in your hand, and you have no maximum hand size. So, pretty interesting. Spirit of the Spire seems pretty good. I am a fan of a white. I'll just take Spirit. Also, having like a two-color deck in this format seems good because then you don't have tap lands. So, like, if you're only two colors and all your lands come into play untapped, you can definitely just play two drops, four drops, and six drops. So long as you don't miss land drops. I think Frenzied Arynx is the pick here. I don't think any of these white or blue cards are any good. Or I can see taking Gyre Engineer, but I think turn two Frenzied Arynx is pretty good. Well, Rumbling Ruin is pretty much the same. Also very good. Again, no white cards, no blue cards. It's fine. Play that guy on turn three as well. Turn one Goblin. Well, we just talked about not taking tap lands, but nonetheless, could still be good. Rushdrier. Now we're probably going to take... Scorchmark's probably better than Guildgate. No, Bulrak. Alright. Mammoth Spider. These are a lot better when you can just play them on turn three, I imagine. Nothing really that great here. You just take Consign. This is also best of one, so... being really loud. I don't think I care about any of these cards, but we'll just take the Debtor's Transport. I don't think we're gonna play two Open the Gates here. I wonder if Goblin Gathering is any good, if we can get a bunch of them. Wow, two Gutter Bones, huh? Interesting. We're just gonna take Biogenic Upgrade, and that seems pretty great in the two lands a turn deck. Probably another Arynx here. What up, who cares? Skewer the Critic seems great. Another two drop? Sure. No Rhythm? Alright, well, that's a three drop, but still better than Skewer in that pack. I'll take Dagger Caster. Oh, there we go. Hybrid. Alright. I'm really surprised Collision Colossus came back. Do we need three Gravel Hides? I'll just take this in case we're able to splash it somehow. How many three drops do we have? One. Probably not playing you. I have an idea for a movie, A Giant Fish Attacks Tokyo. I call it Godzilla Thoughts. I think it's solid. Solid strategy. I think you really got something there. Oh, a Dovin, which I already have four of, so. So it's probably just Scorch Mark here. I don't love it, but oh, Sunder Shaman I do love. Same thing with this guy. This deck's actually looking pretty good. Rubble reading on turn two seems, yeah, but it doesn't do as much because they're not able to. They can just play two more lands, so. Just take a bunch of Simic Guildgates here. Just in case. Oh, Titanic Brawl is nice, and a card we don't actually have much of right now. I don't like Acrobat, but it's probably the best card in this pack. Actually, Active Treason. Whatever. Nice. Oh, Spirit of the Spires can also leave. Strider. Rakdos Guildgate. Actually, this deck looks pretty okay. So, literally one Guildgate, eight lands. Yeah, I actually like this. I think this is fine. Actually, I'd probably cut one gate and just add another land. Let's just cut the guild gates. Actually, we have. That's really annoying. Wow, that's funny. How does, what is the, what's the mill deck? Like, I mean, I think you're the second person who said that, so. This hand is actually really good. Two drop, four drop. I wish you streamed every day on my schedule. Well, what can you do? There's no 7-Eleven delivery in my area? Where are you going to deliver me? We can play land, land, skewer this idiot, and still play Rollboat Raider. Runner, Raider, whatever. Oh, read my earlier. Frank, I was sitting here all day saying I wish Frank would stream so I could have something enjoyable to watch. That is a better, lead-in. Appreciate it, buddy. Big gulp, probably. I don't even know. I'm just going to have something delivered. Well, I get the, yeah, I get persistent. Like, why is it better in this format, though? Like, what is better about this format that makes persistent petitioners better? 31 versus 33, I guess. I mean, this is my second draft. I played 17 in the first one, and then we kind of added more in the last one. We played 18 in this one, and the last one I played 17, and then I added up to 19, I think. So, and they're at 6, so... Seems good. Why you seem sad today? Does someone need to spray Michael with the bottle? No, it's definitely not Mike's. Well, nope, don't do that. If we can draw our Banefire, we win. That's pretty cool. 11, 12 lands. All right.
There's no accounting for luck. Maybe yours will hold. A small example of my genius.
Thank you! Beast, and thanks so much for the reset, buddy. Really appreciate it. Welcome back. Alright, another land. Alright, well, this game's pretty much over, I think. Yep. Why is this thrilling? This is a thrilling match. Growth Spiral seems kind of funny because then you can just play three lands a turn. I don't know how we kill the 8/8 though, is the problem. We're getting a little wide here. Our creatures can't be countered anymore, so that's pretty nice. This guy's got tramps. 4, 5, 6. Two of those were lands. Yeah, that sucks, because now I can easily block here. Up here? Like over on the desk for the first time ever? Yeah, I didn't think so. I mean, I cleared the board quite a bit. I have no clue what to eat for dinner. That's my life, man. We have no cards in hand, so. We have 5, 6, 9, and 10. We can pump this guy twice, making it. So they have 8 cards in their deck? Interesting. Well, they're back at 15. You got the Dovin, you passed. Nice.
I constantly seek to innovate.
Seems good. Wow, this is round one. What a brutal, what a miserable round one.
Enjoy this.
Pretty sure this game's over, right? Yeah, we're just gonna go to the next game. Like, even if we win this game, it's just not fun. So, like... I think it's just attacking the air for, like, 3 turns. We have no real way to deal with that. Take one of these out. It's Randall's. Yeah, this is fine. Wow. That was surprisingly bad for us. I think this would be better. I think greedy draft would be better if you drew 2 cards a turn. Is good here with these two in hand. Yeah, it's fine. It's a little squish mark. Cavalcade Calamity, interesting. Come on, dude. See how good that is here. I think this actually is the discard here. We don't have two red, let alone one. Sure, resolve this guy. Four, five, six. So this is going to be 7-6 and 8-8. It's like a double block here, and then they have. I don't think it's actually worth attacking with this guy. I don't want them to double block here. 4-5-6. They have no way to kill this guy right now. And Daggercaster, if we ever draw red, it's just insane. Also, we can save this guy next turn with a red. Or with a Gift of Strength, so. No blocks. So we go to 11. 4-5, we go to 6. And they have to spend their whole turn. If they have Skewer, we're dead, so. Act of Treason. I think I'm doing. You think I'm doing well with the budget as a Drace deck, but are you sure? How do you know for sure? Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna, we have zero wins. We're 0-2 with this deck. Not great. This hand seems great. Turn 1, 3-3, turn 2, 6-6. Or 5-5, I guess. This is how we're gonna do it. They're just gonna not be here when we have the sickest draw yet so far. Alright. Well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we won this game already. That is my impression as well. Act of treason? That's interesting. Oh, that's good. He found the three slowest opponents in the universe. Well, somebody's got to do it. That'll do, pig. That'll do. We have to mulligan this hand. Sure. Whatever, I guess. See, now we're just killing it. Yikes. I'm a little concerned of like gate land, gates ablaze. Alright, well that's not a gate. Alright, so gates ablaze is still good, still kills these two guys. That's a Well, that's pretty good. I hope they attack. I'm sorry, what? Wow. Well, that's pretty good. Well, I don't care about that. Whatever. Let them sort it out. I guess hope they have nothing. Here comes Slimebind. What were their targets? Because that seemed less than ideal. Man, I wish I could see, because that would be great, but... Did not see that coming. We were going to dagger cast or kill this guy, which would have been nice, but definitely didn't expect to win that one after the Ravager Worm, but I'm okay with it. Two, three. Yeah, we can keep this. I mean, ideally we'll draw more lands, but... We did not. You're one land here. Still good. We're still good. Did they pump our guy and then bounce the... Oh, that's pretty bad. Yeah, that's no bueno. Rather not lose this guy over it. I mean, as we mentioned, wow, this is pretty good. Lands would be nice. It's okay, they can just pump this guy to like a, what, a 9-9 next turn? Yeah, that's good. It's a reasonable amount. Totally. Totally normal. Alright, now they can't. The dumb crab turtle is like, this is my moment. Oh god. This is it. You get to play two lands a turn. Perfect. That's all I ever want to say. Block here. They take 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's not good. That's aggressive. Hey, look, it's still not land. Well, alright. At least we can get through this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, sure. I mean, we can try. They have 8. Oh, they have 8 mana up. Oh, God, it's the worst. And we can't play anything here, is what you're saying to me? And we're playing with three lands here. I don't think we can ever deal with this card. Oh, all right. Well, sometimes when you have a 9-9, you're just like, what else do I need? And then the answer is an 8-8, so... And to bounce my guy. That seems good. Yeah, feels bad. Feels bad. Okay, well, that is a thing. They're at 9? I feel like it's not terrible. Skewer is a sorcery. You can't keep it up in response to the adapt. There's no way to skewer that thing in response. Oh, look at all the things you have. Look at all the little things. It's okay, we're getting lands. I don't think it's going to do anything at this point, but here we are. Like, Colossus on this guy kills anything. because then it becomes a 9-7, but then it just also dies to, oh wow, this guy's just a 9-9 flyer now. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's not going to do anything. Man, magic is hard. I think we're dead. Let's do no attack. So next thing they can attack with 5, 9, 18. I feel like if they attacked this last turn, they just win, right? That's interesting. How do we play Spider and hold up Collision? We don't have 9 mana. We only got 5 mana, my dude. I think you're being a little ambitious with your recommendations here. I do like just killing this guy though. That's pretty nice. Well, last turn we still didn't have 9 mana or 7 mana. It's not like we lost 2 mana. No. Just this guy who has to get in there. What are the odds this does anything? 0. Okay. No blocks. I really want to try this blue deck with like the control cards. High alert seems interesting. We've got like one creature that actually gets affected by high alert. Well, that's pretty good. We have 2 mana up, so we can actually kill this guy. Abilities can't be used, right? Well, that's unfortunate. This deck doesn't look greedy at all. You're not wrong. I don't know how we win this game. Maybe we need to be greedier. active freeze and stealing this guy would be pretty good. I don't think it would win the game by any means, but they have 8 cards. Can we just beat them? I don't think so. So what we can do is dagger caster and then shoot something. That doesn't really seem great. Getting rid of our 5/5 is rough because now we can't actually double block this and profit. Well. Yeah, that's pretty brutal. This isn't magic. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Yep, we're just going to call it here. Well, that was a... The matches we won, we didn't really win. And the matches we lost, we really lost. So, what can you do? Either way, if you're watching on Twitch, I'm not leaving. But if you're watching on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate it. Some of those like and subscribe buttons. You can check me out on Twitch and Patreon. Links are in the description below. And you can also check out MeUndies.com/FrankLapore, where you'll get 15% off along with free shipping and free returns if for some reason you need to return them. But thanks for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time.